I was looking at the board, and there's a lot of like paintings and autograph memorabilia. And I was thinking, could you please give me one, please? Because there's a lot anyway. You know, if you give me one, like the $7,000 one, I could sell it for like $15,000, and I'd be all set for a year. And then I was checking out the paintings and the house. It looks like a house from a haunted movie, right? Right there. You want this one right here?
Whatever you want. Oh, yeah.
I figured if I'm here as a tourist, I might as well take real pictures.
Yeah, right? Just enjoy, right? Yeah.
Have fun.
Just relax.
I brought the long lines. I should have because it's just too big for here.
That's right, yeah. What kind of lens do you have?
Huh? Oh, this is a Canon Rebel. This is an old one. This is about
it is?
15 years old.
Oh, it is? 15 years old, wow.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Tequila.
Apple cider?
Yes.
What's up?
Got any vodka?
Vodka,
yes.
Vodka, right here. You want this?
Oh, no. Any other brand?
We have, what else?
This is vodka. Alright, I'll try that.
I'll try this one?
Yeah.
You fine with this cup?
Yeah. I didn't know you were a bartender.
I'm just helping. This is my first day at the job. One more?
Yeah.
Hey, you want some ice with that?
Yeah.
You want some? I'll give you some. Yeah.
Wow, you are here! I wasn't looking for you.
You were looking for me?
Yeah.
Where's Doug? He's there?
No, just kidding.
You want some? What do you want?
Cranberry juice.
Cranberry juice, okay. Cranberry juice.
Where's it?
Right here.
Oh.
You want some ice?
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Yeah, okay.
I'll join you guys later. Yo, what's up? What do you want?
Where's Hong?
First song is Taking a Rest, you know, taking a break.
I need a drink from Hong. What's going on here?
It's my first day at the job, so take it easy.
We were way back like
30
minutes ago.
30 minutes ago.
I don't trust Hong. All right, but what's your name?
Oh, my name's Ray.
Ray?
Yeah. What's
your
name?
Ray. I'm Roberto.
Oh, nice to meet you, Roberto.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I'm sure you're going to make it. You're going to be fantastic.
Yeah. What do you want?
You know what? I'm just going to grab one of these because this is my brother.
You want it on a cup with an ice? Yeah, right? Cool.
Eliminate the middleman.
Respect, bro.
Good to meet you, bro.
You too, bro. White wine?
You're fired.
Oh, he's back.
The
boss is back. Huh? I'm good. You want a cigarette? White wine? You want it in this?
Yeah, I guess so.
You want some ice on it? One more?
Yeah, someone's right here. Beautiful. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Okay. Raymond, I'm sorry I miscarried you at first.
You're good, bro.
Every bit as good a bartender as Tom.
It's my first day at the job, so I'm learning from the best.
You're a natural.
There you go.
He's awesome.
He's related?
This is supposed to be the closing song, but everybody left.
Bro, about to go home. It's freaking 12:10 a.m. God, I'm drunk. But I had fun, you know. It's really fun. It's not like a PDD party or something, but it's really fun. I enjoyed it a lot. Hey guys, I would definitely miss spooky season. I had a fun night at that party. It was fun. We were dancing. We were just having fun, eating a lot of food. I bartended. I did a lot. So it's worth it, man. It's really worth it. I enjoyed it a lot. And I would definitely miss pumpkin flavors on everything. Spooky season, the weather, autumn, and the leaves, the color of the leaves, the color of the trees. The vibe. I think October is my favorite month. Halloween then Christmas, but not a fan of the snow, you know, like a lot of snow, maybe just a little bit, not a lot. But yeah, that's it for my video, guys. Thank you for watching this Halloween video. I enjoyed it a lot. Hopefully there's more next year. Probably I'll go to Salem, who knows. See you guys.